I received the invitation since last year, but in that time I was on the contract. I was interested because I see that Bengaluru is always on top, fighting on top for the league. But I was on the contract in Thailand, so was not possible. And 6 months ago, maybe 5-6 months ago, we started discussed. The coach called me, and I have a little talk with the staffs. And I was really happy to. They still think about my name because Bengaluru is a great club, the club that give you the chance to be champion, the chance to play a good football. They have a wonderful players. They have legends here, so it's always good to share moments with this kind of people. The players are very friendly. Everybody received me very well, from the board, from the staff, coach. Everybody is receiving me very well. Happy people, people who likes to train, who likes to do the training is really hard. So this is, to be honest, I don't feel, I come to India, I don't feel nothing strange. From what I see from now is everything is going very okay. I try to understand a little bit of the culture, especially in Bangalore, that the place where you're gonna be. Unfortunately, we have all the situation. This season we're not able to play there, but I hope to be in here next year and to play in front of our fans and for them to see from the stadium is different when you see in the stadium the games. It's difficult to say I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that, you know. It's football is unpredictable, but for look what I already did in Thailand, already did in China as well, already did in all my career. I again expect to score goals, to be a really Brazilian player, that that style of Brazilian player, trying to beat defenders, trying to break lines, trying to play with the teammates and do a hard work in the game.